We are here on Valles Mine Road, south of the Soto. Missouri soybeans on June 26th. After a lot of rain. Crops have had plenty of rain lately. How they were doing earlier. These are Missouri soy crops, south of soybean crops, south of DeSoto, in a dry land field, which is pretty wet at the moment. But you can see they've had a lot of rain.